Where are we going today?
That's the homeland.
We're going to Mexico. We're going to where Carla's from.
Actually, it's not Cancun. It's called Playa
Verde. It's called Playa del Carmen. We'll see how tan Carla gets.
We're going back to the motherland. I'm taking
Cancun
with me.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what is this? Oh, no. Do I sense drugs? Carla don't got AirPods like you.
Yes, I do.
I'm excited. I'm really excited.
I'm so excited.
Why am I so rosy?
You got rosy cheeks.
I don't know why. I woke up and my cheeks were really rosy. Maybe because I was hot?
The flight, I think, is like 4 hours. 4.5. So we'll see. So I forgot. Right, I can't hold this. I have to push my shit. Ooh. Are you excited?
I'm so excited. Oh my god, now we're red.
Okay, we're finally here.
We're finally here. We made it. We're in one and only Mexico. We finally made it.
Everybody here, all the guys here are trying to get at Carla. I'm about to whoop everybody's ass. Everybody getting shot. I think it's, you know, obviously. But you know, I think they also know that she's from here. Wow, we're in Carla's. Where she's from? Well, not where you're from, but you know what I'm saying. Are you happy to be here?
I am very excited.
Everybody thinks that we're on our honeymoon. Well, this is our anniversary, so it's kind of
technically still our anniversary, but or technically it's kind of like my birthday.
Her birthday's not until February. It's still January. It's January 19th. Your birthday's in a whole month. So far, 10 out of 10 recommend.
Tenía una pregunta.
Sí, claro.
Bueno, esta es nuestra primera vez aquí en Cancún. ¿Cuál sería, usted piensa que es el mejor resort aquí?
Mire, ¿saben? Puedes hacer shopping, están los bares, los discos.
I'm really excited to be here, and I'm really, whoa.
I'm just kidding.
Ooh, you shiny. I'm about to give me a nice little tan. Okay, so we're finally here. We're making our way to our room. And so far, so good.
I really like the feel, like it's fresh.
Look at this. I thought we came a good time, because like, there's not a lot of people here, so we kind of have it to ourselves a little bit. That's what I like.
I know, me too. It's kind of more so. Oh, shit.
J-Rest. Okay, so we're on the beach. We made it.
I'm not even ready. Like, I just got out of the plane and came straight over here because I wanted to see how cute it was. But it's so pretty. Look, guys.
First day, we were really tired.
I know.
So right now, we're going to go to the buffet and go eat. A lot of the restaurants aren't open until 6.
Yeah.
So we're going to see if this buffet is good. And we'll show you guys
around.
What's up? Hey, yo, buddy. I think it's like a lemur or something. No, but don't have to come over here. Randomly around our hotel, they'll have like different animals. I don't know what kind of animal this is, but. Okay, so right here, they have like a custom little pasta station, right? And you put all of your ingredients in there. Oh.
I should just open it and see what it is.
What is it? That's probably gonna be good. If y'all can't tell, I'm really excited to eat. Thank you.
Well, now you're gonna have to learn.
So while we're out here, I need to learn some Spanish.
Yeah, he does. So we can go back to my mom and be like, oh.
You feel like I'm getting Lord Croft vibes or something.
This is Miami class Mexico vibes. So I'm trying to be more fun. Last time I went to Dominican, I feel like I was kind of boring. We just ate. We had some really good pasta. They like made it right in front of us. Right now we are going to see what activities we're gonna do. We're going to do activity, pick out our activities, sorry. So we can do during the week. So we're gonna go do that and then we're probably gonna hang out at the beach for a little bit, take some pictures, relax, have a couple drinks, right?
Yes, sir.
We are like fully energized because we finally got all the sleep we needed.
She was complaining that I was too tired yesterday.
I was getting really mad at him.
But I was still doing what I had to do.
Right, correct. Yeah, and oh my god, we saw this little creature. I don't know what it's called, but it was so cute.
It looked like a lemur or something.
You know, if an iguana pops out, I'm out. I feel like iguanas remind me of like snakes or something, and I don't like snakes, so this is like the little entrance, and we never got to film it, but the pool's over there.
All right, guys, so we are headed to the beach. The buffet was really good. We've been taking pictures and stuff. Carla's been doing all her looks. What's this look called?
This is pink skies.
We look like cotton candy.
Oh yeah,
cotton candy, sweet and roll. Let me see that. You don't know what that is. It's okay. We in Mexico. Say like Soulja Boy.
Mexico.
We're excited to be in Mexico. Everybody thinks we're on our honeymoon, but
we're not.
It's kind of like a honeymoon. I don't know. Once we get to the honeymoon, then I don't know what we're going to do to top this or
we
want to
go to this place that we're going to stay for our honeymoon.
Okay, we'll specifically not go to places to just save them for that.
Yeah, one place in particular. We're not gonna say it.
But if you guys enjoy us doing traveling type stuff, let us know and we will try to travel as much as we can. Obviously, it's expensive. We don't get to go for free. This isn't for free at all.
No.
It isn't like sponsored or anything. Like, we just wanted to go, so.
We just wanted to do it for fun. And it's right around everybody's like it's around Valentine's Day and my birthday and his birthday. But I think we're gonna take another trip.
Off to the beach, yo. Your hair looks really red.
I know.
It looks good though. Okay. This is why Gotta go on vacation.
With your wife.
What are you doing?
Dang, a zombie, come on. Right.
See how your hair looks? Ooh.
Ooh, it looks red.
Let's see.
This could be in our little thing. But look, babe, you should have. Is this Courtney?
You gotta move your like your hair around too. You gotta be like kind of walking. Ready? Go. I'm having a really, really good time.
Me too.
This is where we need to be all year.
All summer long.
I think we just, this is where we're meant to be at. We didn't tell them. Okay, they have four different restaurants at our resort. There's a hibachi place like Benihana's and stuff. There's an Italian place called Bruschetta. A Tex-Mex like grill, like with steak, like a steakhouse grill. It's called something. And then there's one more. It's like international food. And then there's one more. There's like a seafood place that's really like lobster and like nice stuff. So I think today we want to go to the hibachi place.
Yes.
I really like Asian food. Like hibachi is like one of my favorite things to go to. If you guys know what hibachi is, it's like they have a big grill in front of you and like they go.
I know, that's where we're going tonight, and I'm really excited. So the first day here, it's been really relaxing. Like today we kind of just took the day off just because obviously we were flying all day yesterday, and we got here kind of like around this time, around 6 or 7. So today was like the full day. We got to enjoy everything. We went to eat breakfast. Well, it was like a late breakfast because we slept in. We booked all of our stuff for our activities and stuff that I'm really excited for.
Yeah, we got some dope stuff that we're gonna do.
And
you can tell them what we're gonna do.
Tomorrow we are going ziplining, ATVing, and
I think it's part like snorkeling too.
Yeah,
or like swimming
and then there's
or something.
A cave.
Yeah.
There's like a cave that you can go. It's like really cool. So I'm really excited because I'm really excited for you guys to see it. And I'm just really excited because we just like activities like that. Like we really enjoy ourselves when we do like explore like.
I keep burping.
Dangerous stuff like that. It's not really dangerous. But you know what I mean.
The next day we're going to go to this island. It's called
Mujeres.
That should be really dope. So hopefully they said based on weather, because we are going in January, so it's like the weather's kind of up and down. Mm-hmm. But what I do like about going during this time is like there's less people. The beaches are like clear. A lot of the people that are here are like older and they're like more relaxed. They're not trying to like make the whole resort really loud or something. Because a lot of times when you come close to Cancun,
and it's also an all adults resort, so that makes a big difference too.
Yeah, no kids. Fuck them kids. No, we love kids. Okay. Anyway. We're having a really good time and
are you okay?
They keep flying right into my damn mouth. Anyway, I'm having
shorts.
A great time.
Anything.
I'm not wearing no socks and I feel like I look like a chicken. Is that Ash? I hope not. Okay, we're about to go to dinner at this hibachi place that we were talking about earlier. And hopefully it's really, really good. Our reservations for 9. We are ready to go. What vibes you got right now?
I have Versace vibes.
Ready? Uno,
yep.
Dos.
Okay, there you go.
Happy birthday.